Victor reading some Caffeine Rage, and I'm back with more of The Last Remnant. Last time we ended up bashing our head against a boss until it fell over, and now, what we're loading out our deluxe bracelet. Hopefully that doesn't come to bite me in the ass, but I was told by my friend to, be generous with my unit, so maybe that is a good thing. I'm gonna drop by the shop real quick. Only reason why I'm doing this on screen is because of and we have a quest here already. Only reason why I'm doing this on screen is that, well, he was wanting to get that bracelet from me. So. Actually, I should probably sell first. Then we'll figure it out from there. Okay. Now, I'm not sure what these breed components are just yet. But it seems like a good idea to at least sell some of this stuff. Wow, that's 8,000? An ancient used in summoning the fiery idol. Idol fragment, a fragment from the fiery idol, a breed component with lots of mystic energy. I don't know what breed components are though, so I'm just gonna sell the crappy stuff that I can get easily to be able to replenish my basically my herb supplies. Sell those. Light metal, which Jared is gets for us. Yes, I am calling Mr. Diggs Jared. for the foreseeable future, at least. Okay. It says I have 29, so maybe I only carry so many in a battle, which is possible. And I don't have anyone that uses those yet, so. Now we'll take a look at you. Customize equipment. No, we won't mess with that just yet. Do is get another bracelet for Rush. And then, see, I'm not going to worry about customization for a bit until I know a bit more what's going on. Yeah, I think I'm good there, so let's see what this has to, on offer. That's the face that... that's the clothes. Your Rush Sykes, yeah. He's come up with a good starting place for information gathering and that you should come to the castle for details. Okay, well... I literally just left the castle. On the way back, I'm going to stop by the guild and see what's going on there. I mean, I literally just left the castle. That's the thing. Oh. Maybe got to the throne and thought about it for a bit. Okay. So, I learned a new formation. That was useful, I guess. It's stop by the bar while I'm here, and then we head out. Yeah, there's just that weird texture pop in that. I still need to go. Oh boy. Okay, well, I guess it's back to the marquee. Oh. What do you want, Dave?
There you are.
I literally just left.
Rush, the Congress will be holding a session in Illusion several days from now.
The Congress? What's that?
It's the opposite of progress.
The Congress is a group that makes sure the world plays nice. Once every few years, the Lords meet and discuss pressing matters.
And get absolutely nothing done.
Illusion as well.
So, you just called me here to say goodbye?
Oh no. On the contrary, traveling with us should be a free ticket into Illusion.
Gaining entrance to Illusion during a Congress year is especially difficult. And let's not forget the increased security. What with the influx of important figures.
So if I can get to Illusion, I can go to the Academy. Huh, Dave, that's absolutely mint.
Just that blank look.
Though who knows if Lord David will even be invited to the assembly meeting.
What do you mean?
Usually only the most powerful leaders are called to the Congress. It's likely that a young successor like me won't be asked to participate.
So you get his hopes up and dashed him completely.
I've merely been asking around about someone who might be responsible for the shady dealings at the Academy.
Who?
Your parents.
Top man at the Academy and chairman of the Congress. The Lord of Nagapur.
Oh, okay, maybe not.
Wilfred Ermayan.
Wilfred Ermayan, huh? So that's the guy who took Arena?
That's what I aim to find out.
Lord David! The House of Ermayan has chaired the Congress for generations. If provoked, they will not hesitate to turn all the lords against you. The late Marquis made painstaking efforts to maintain peaceful relations with the chairman. If you would only consider what is best for Athlum.
So, I still cannot compare to my father,
Yeah, pretty much. What's the matter, cat? Got your tongue?
Enough discussion. We'll continue this when we reach Illusion. Begin preparations to leave.
Yes, my lord.
What are you going to pelvic thrust at him again, Rush? There's somebody that has something on her mind. And I'm not talking about a hat.
Hey, Dave.
What is it?
Nothing. Never mind. Catch you later.
Oh, boy. Okay. And now we check in on our hostage.
So this is the girl.
Yes, my lord.
So you're the big man in charge. Just what do you want from me?
Ooh, somebody got sassy.
Feisty one, this is. Just like her mother.
You know my mother?
No, actually.
I loathe such women. Women are meant to be servile.
Oh, dude, triggered.
And you are of no exception. So don't you dare speak to me in that manner again. Unless you wish to be fed to Harpilia.
To what now?
My lord.
Oh, I only jest. I wouldn't dream of treating her like the others. This one is irreplaceable.
after all? You must treat her well, Waggle.
Yes, my lord.
Well, that was pointless. Gosh. Okay, if you're ever in need of more soldiers, speak with the security guard in the town square. He's an army recruitment officer. I'll see to it that plenty of soldiers will be available to you at any time. Some of them may be a bit strange, to say the least, but they're all good men. Okay, maximum number of units. Yes! Okay, so, I'm gonna go to the town, square for a moment. Hey, Rush, I'm sorry, but maybe later. I'm in a little bit of a hurry to go recruit some more guys to make unions. Okay, guard, mage-like girl. So, like, the Marquis of Atham, what's up with the left and right sides of his outfit being different colors? Call the police. It's a good thing he's... I'm running low on... Ooh. Yeah, sure. So... Don't have anyone that could use it yet, but you know, potion, street potions. That you know, that can't go wrong, right? Okay. David's admirer. Yeah, I'm looking for the recruitment guy. He did say town square, right? It's quite the oddball, but they're good men. If you ever need some help, you know where to find it. Okay. Ooh. We have a lot of choice here. Okay. Now the question is who to get. Okay, so these guys. Oh, so many choices. This is what I've wanted the entire time, is just the damn game to open up a bit. And now it finally has at the, well, this is episode 6 if I'm counting correctly, which means I'm like 3 or 4 hours into the game now. Oh. Okay. I do think I want someone that could heal, because right now I only have one. It puts the lotion on the skin. But I'm not seeing one, unfortunately. Outside of, you know, a couple that are able to use restorative herbs. So that's not a good sign. So let's go ahead and just... Is that a guy named Nicole? Yeah. It must be a family name. This one is more of a caster. Oh. Yeah, it's a shaman, of course it is, so... Will the shaman eventually learn a healing ability? Okay, I think I want one with, at least, the herb ability. Oh, no. Guess I'm gonna be going through these guys for a little bit. Yep, he looks like a good frontliner. Alright, he's an expert fighter, so he may be a good one to pick up. Okay, and I still have six more that I could get. And I don't have to fill out on all of these. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong damn thing. Ooh, a long range ability. Actually, having somebody with long range may not be a bad idea. So we'll go for you. Okay, you could heal. So, I'll take you. Right now, I only have access to a few classes. I do want to go over and check the guild one more time. Then we'll make our final decisions. I'm not sure if buying from the guild is worth it or not, but, you know, it gives me more options at least. Okay. Fighter and expert fighter, and ooh, he comes with a deluxe belt. Yeah, these guys are better. Unfortunately, I can only afford one. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go for the El Cheapo because the other guy, they're both fighters, but he's an expert fighter. Okay. And we'll fill out the rest of the party. Yes, the choosing has begun. Oh. Okay, town square. Employee unit. Yeah, see, these guys don't come with any accessories. So that's probably the price difference, you know. Freebie versus, you know, spending a thousand or two. Actually, there's another one with magic missile. Take him. Like the big guy that has herbs. And I think we'll leave one spot open for now. Which means it is time to start building unions. I'm probably just going to field two units and fill them up completely. That seems like a good idea. And let's see what the... Ooh. Improves the fling attacks, effective against beastmen. That's the new formation that we got. I think we're gonna stick with this for now.
Leave it to me.
Have rush. Blocker. Oh. Union board. Change formation. Oh, no, it's replace unit. And who do I want for the last one?
Consider well the strength of the entire party.
Actually, can I put... Yeah, I can put him on. Huh. That's probably what I should have been doing the entire time. Okay, create union. And we'll go with just a standard union here. With who do I want leading this? Ooh, Emma Honeywell.
Am I doing my father proud?
Sandy. That sounds good. And I could field a couple more units with him. So... Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out who I want to... Yeah, well... Make this union... this will be my last one. Yeah, I'm still not 100% sure what I should be putting here, but... We'll put a healer in. Okay, that looks good. So, Sandy & Co. and McGreedy's League. Alright. So, we've dicked around with that for enough. Let's go to the castle. If need be, I'll split those two unions into a third. But I like having the bigger unions, at least for now. We must cross the Ivory Peaks, the mountain range to the southeast of here. Won't be an easy journey, so make sure you're ready to rush. So don't rush into it. Got it. Oh, no, that's good enough because it'll still take me to the world screen, so I'll go to the world map. The Ivory Peaks. I can make a comment on that, but no. That would be too easy. Okay, we have 6 digs here. Oh. Okay, it's not attacking me. Ooh. Is that a dragon? Yeah, I'm gonna perform a quick save and I'm gonna go attack the dragon. Just because I can. And plus it gives me a good feel for the new units.
Let's do this!
Okay, we have two units versus one of him. Attack wisely. And attack with Mystic Art. No, I should probably save that. Deadlock. Oh, that doesn't look good. Shit. Okay.
Let's bust some heads.
Maybe I shouldn't have fought this guy. That's why I saved beforehand. Oh yeah, this was a mistake. But, you know, seeing something this big and just creating a couple new unions, I had to at least try it, you know?
My gratitude.
Yeah, let's... I'm pretty sure this is a wash, but... Oh no, it looks like we may be turning it around. Speaking of turning around, I'm gonna keep HP up. Oh, okay. That was fun.
I know I'm good.
Ooh, and we captured it. Yeah, I think we're gonna keep the entire thing. No. Hopefully. Yeah, I was just making sure that I didn't lose those units completely. Just looking around for dig sites and bullshit. Those things are no joke. For dig sites and treasure chests. Which is the alternate name for the Terraria co-op series. Dig sites and treasure chests. Don't forget fill in the hole. Okay. So we could go back there later. Let's just continue on. Rush just staring.
That is the illusion remnant. Its power keeps the world in balance.
Wow. I imagine a lot of drugs were taken to think that one up. The design, I mean.
1,000 years ago, the great Marion Marshall bound herself to the remnant, marking this as the birthplace of remnant culture.
Huh. How about that?
I thought you were originally from Illusion.
Yeah, I was born here, but we moved to Yulin when I was still a baby. I don't remember Illusion at all.
Lord David.
Right, let's head to the embassy.
You're going to get a cramp in your neck like that. And I realize I'm going to have to reform my union once I lose the cat guy, because I didn't realize I put him in there. Actually, I did realize that. I just didn't think that he was going to be removed so quickly. So I wanted to play with the kitty. Just hurry up and wait.
The assembly still hasn't started?
Not yet. The Dukes of Gore and Kubine have yet to arrive.
I suppose the perks of dukedom include never having to be on time. That being the case, Rush, let's take a walk, shall we?
Is that okay?
I'll be summoned when the time comes. Besides, matters should be simplified if you stay near me, Rush. I trust
that'll be a first.
Not so long as you allow us to accompany you, my lord.
Of course. Let us take this opportunity to collect as much information as possible. And we wouldn't want to miss out on paying the Academy a visit.
Yeah!
Oh, he's going to be in so much trouble when his parents find out that he's lost his sister. Okay. Assembly Palace. Wow, this has a lot of places here. Temple Gift Shop. You know, we are visiting here. I think it's worthwhile at least to check the gift shop, don't you? Okay. What is it? Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Laying it on thick, aren't you? Oh, don't want to go up there. That's a lovely camel work hitting that banner. Rite of passage to travel the world. Sounds pretty tough. Take care of yourself. Okay. Aww. Well, the gift shop was a bust. Not even a single postcard. So let's see, we want to go to the academy, which is, let's check here. Okay, under the rule of the Congress, an organization consisting of heads of each state. This is why a research establishment like the Academy is here in the city. Okay. So there may be a quest or something down here. Not the Academy. That's where I was looking for. So, this is going to be interesting. How may I help you? Doctors are in the middle of some extensive research and cannot be disturbed at this time. Ugh. Director of the Academy. Whoa, you're kind of young to be the director of the Academy, aren't you? I would expect you some crusty old person. Often the sacred owls for a routine excavation. It should be a while before anyone gets in touch with them because they have to use the remnant arc just to get there. Unfortunately, once the arc is used, you have to wait several months before you could use it again. Lovely! So, great. That's a hell of a lot of usefulness. Let's see, what was an old fogey I pointed way back by the previous Congress chairman. He was very pushy and overbearing, but always tried to keep things to himself. Not many of us liked him. There were always rumors flying around about him causing problems behind the scenes. Everyone thinks that this latest personnel shuffle was meant to shut those up. Okay. Researcher arm break. Academy researcher. So, what do I have to do here? Enthusiastic researcher. I admire both the Sykes. They're the most brilliant scientists working for the Academy, but they win my respect because they both oppose the weaponization of remnants. I hope to get to work with them someday. Aww. I have a feeling that their opposition of weaponization is going to go amiss, and, you know, things aren't going to turn out all that well. Well, I think we're done here. So, let's go back to the world map. There's a exclamation point over there, so we'll go there. Yeah, should have done this while I was still here. Maybe, yeah, it's in the temple. Uh-oh, cutscene. Once Lady Marion connected with the remnant, her soul traveled to the sacred lands. She looks upon us from the heavens. She prays for the souls of the dead to safely reach the heavens to join her side. Oh boy. This is gonna be fun, isn't it? Doors are shut tight. Hmm. This is the resting place of souls no one may enter. Huh. I have a feeling we'll be going there sometime. This is the temple. You saw the statue up front, didn't you? It's a statue of Lady Marion. She has the most peaceful look on her face, doesn't she? Oh, I didn't really pay attention to that. Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out what to do at this point. Where's the statue? Oh, a shopkeeper. The town was built, even folks like me who lived here before over 30 years still get lost. Great. Okay, well, that was useful. The Assembly Plaza now has 2 exclamation points on it. Let's try that again. I don't think I had 2 exclamations before. Hey, how are you doing? Oh, Terry's off limits. Okay. I've come a long way just to see the Ark. I wish I could ride it up to the heavens. Not a lot of people know this, but the Academy scientists are allowed to ride it several times a year. The Ark just is up these stairs. I just want to take a peek. Okay. Oh, is this what we're... No? Elderly tourist. Ark tour guide. Straight ahead is the Remnant Ark. The Academy has the ability to send a select few people to the Sacred Land several times a year. The Remnant that Marion Marshall bound herself to is the Sacred Lands, the massive rock above. Sacred Lands is where our souls go to rest when we pass away. See, we're referred to as Heaven. Damn it. Okay. I have a feeling we'll be using that before too long. Or, you know, at some point during the story, at least. You know, at this point, we're just looking around trying to figure out what to do next, to be perfectly honest. Did we go here yet? Obviously not.
Does anyone know who that is?
They call him the Conqueror.
How dare he bring his troops?
That big guy must be here.
Oh, my. At least we figured out what we were supposed to do now. Oogle the lady. And something for the ladies.
I am Roes, messenger for his lordship, the Conqueror. We hail from the eastern city of Vaeriel. We've come for the remnant entrusted to us by the prophecy of the God Emperor.
Oh boy.
His lordship promises prosperity to all. The mark of this promise will soon be apparent to the world. The remnant will awaken. Time will be stagnant no more. The promised time is almost upon us. Your dreams will soon become reality.
Oh, politicians, they're all the same.
What rot! A prophecy? The God Emperor would never aid them.
Ignore them. Let them say what they will.
They have brought their troops here to illusion. Perhaps there is truth to their words.
But did they threaten the God Emperor into siding with them?
The hell is that?
A friend of yours.
Hey, you're not in frame. Aww. The blue talisman is...
What has he done? I don't know. But there's something about that guy.
Well, maybe you meet him at the bar later and, you know, have a few drinks and something happens. Gasp, he's vanished.
He's gone. I need to find him.
All right.
Okay, well, now we're back in control. I'm gonna just kind of randomly go around while we wrap things up, because it's getting close to that time. Yeah, sorry this was a little bit of a haphazard episode, but oh well. As always, feedback is appreciated, either through the comments below, or if you enjoyed this, hit the like button because it does help. And subscribe if you wish to see more of this or my other content. We'll go to the assembly hall and see if there's anything there, then. No. Yeah, I think it's just going to be trying to figure out where that guy went. But that's for the next episode. If you want to see the rest of my content, subscribe because it does help. And, well, actually, let's see what the court lady has to say. Oh. Okay. We'll do that next episode. Well, it's time to say goodbye, so... Oh, thank you for watching, and we'll be giving up David and probably triggering some sort of long, wordy cutscene that I'll mock, well, next time. I'll see you then.